This question came in 2017 for 1 mark. The question is, for a narrow base PNP BJT, the excess minority carrier concentration, in fact, we always talk about minority carrier concentrations in while discussing because they are the most important in terms of current conduction, okay? Delta NE for emitter, delta PB for base, delta NC for collector, normalized to equilibrium minority carrier concentration, okay? They've given NE naught for emitter, PB naught and NC naught for collector in the quasi-neutral emitter. Base and collector regions are shown below. So in the theory videos, we would have discussed a quasi-neutral any semiconductor a bit in, you know, very short form because it is a bit more detailed kind of a topic. So coming back to the question, which one of the following biasing modes is the transistor operating in? Now, if you observe carefully, the carrier concentrations will be really plenty when the junction is forward biased. We have seen that in BJT theory videos, right? So if you look at this junction, the carriers are very high at this point, which means there was injection, there is injection from collector to base here. And of course, there is carrier concentration higher here, which means there is carrier concentration injection from here to here. So there is injection from here to here, there is injection from here to here, which means this junction should have been forward bias, Okay. And if you look at this junction, the carrier concentrations are not really high and they're coming to be, you know, closer to equilibrium at the bulk of it, which means near the depletion region edge, the carrier concentration is literally very, very small, literally zero, right? Which means this junction is definitely reverse biased. So if you see here as given, this is emitter, this is base, and this is collector. You see here, this is collector junction is forward biased. This is emitter junction, which is reverse biased. This is definitely inverse active mode, as we know. So the answer is inverse active.